Hi, I'm Tim Carter, AskTheBuilder.com, and I want to talk a little bit about this really great product. It's been around for a few years, but a lot of people don't know about it. It's called Trex Rain Escape. And what it is, it's a system that allows you to basically create more living space. In other words, you can put this product underneath a deck that's elevated, and anytime it rains, guess what? Everything underneath the deck is going to stay dry because this system collects the rainwater and it puts it into these really cool funnels, and then you simply capture that water and treat it as you would any water that's coming off your roof. So the components of the system are really pretty simple for the most part. It's just these sheets of vinyl that create troughs inside the floor joist bays. And then you have these giant funnels that the water is directed to. And it's really, really pretty simple. You know, this is not supposed to be a how-to video, how to install it. You can go to Trex Rain Escape and see all of their fantastic videos. That's what I would recommend you do. But I'm just here to tell you, this is a really great product. I'm putting it on my own existing deck that I'm rehabilitating, and I'm here to tell you I'm going to get about 650 square feet of new, dry living space underneath my deck. I'm pretty happy about it. I think you're going to like the Trex Rain Escape system. Give it a hard look. I'm Tim Carter, AskTheBuilder.com.
If you want to discover more home improvement tips, go to AskTheBuilder.com.